This is lies and slander.
I don't even partake myself.
I've known Jack Manifold longer than I've known my own mother, and I can tell you he's never lied.
I offered to have you hold my cocking.
Literally, I forgot about that, but now he's got the memory.
What?
He went, Jack Manifold, can you hold my cock?
This is